had this location for 4 years. It's actually been here for 16. Last month it was here, it's anniversary of 16 years. Of course, we serve hot dogs, we serve nachos, nacho salads. When I took over, I did do additional things. I do meatloaf on Tuesdays. We do chili, got both chili beans in it, chicken and dumplings, fried bologna sandwiches, just a good variety.
How many hot dogs do you figure you guys sell out of here every week?
A week? Oh, goodness. From 300 to 400, probably. That's an average week.
What do people seem to like the most?
Chili mustard onion would be the most popular. There's a big variety. I can't say that there's actually one thing that, a lot of slaw. We go through a lot of slaw. So I guess I'll just pick it.
Tell us your favorite part of working here at Hot Dog Hut.
I would say the customers. I really enjoy seeing the same faces a lot. Over time, we've learned each other's names, and they came in. It's just really friendly, and that's probably the part I like the most of it. And, of course, having your own business. On this end of John B. Dennis here in Bloomingdale, right in front of Cox Tractor, we really appreciate your business. Come in, we're all friendly, and we all love to see you.